on the way to riding lessons, and I wanted to show you guys how beautiful the scenery is, but then I was too late. We passed it.
Through our special...
Look at, can you guys see the trees over there? Aren't they beautiful? This is fall in Canada. So nice, right? We are at the horse barn, and Gabby is so nervous because she has to see who she's gonna ride. She doesn't want Tim.
Horses.
Yeah, that's what happens at the barn. It smells like horses.
It's a no.
Yeah, that's cool. Look at you go straight through and all the way right out. She's afraid. Look at, that's a talking horse. Watch. Look, he's shaking his head. Yep, I want to go outside. Yeah, he did say that. He did. I feel like if you looked a year ago, you'd find another vlog of us here with Brooklyn just exactly like this one. Oh, they're scared.
What's Fluffy butt?
That's that big chicken coop.
What? I'm crying for you.
You were crying for me?
No, she was like,
"Miss Nana."
Are you happy?
Yeah, I got there.
You love her the best, don't you?
I'm happy because I got Taz.
And you love Taz?
Taz from Morning to Ride Snickers.
I know, because we've been with him for a long, long time, huh? How are you?
That's what I don't really say. Know
what time it is. Yeah, but I know, and I'll put them on the
what?
List.
What? What did she say?
She's telling you what a horse is.
Oh, yeah. Great job.
Sophia's going to take her horse. Here she goes. Look at Brooklyn. Wait, wait, wait. First, Gabby.
Okay. Maybe we'll just.
There she goes. Good job. What do you think?
Pet her,
she's really nice. You want to pet her? Here, Nana, hold you. Come here. She's got polka dots? Okay. Give her a pat. Wow, last year you wouldn't.
Do you want to pet her right here?
Look at, she loves you because you gave her an apple. Want to give her another pat? Okay, give it to her, give her a pat. Good night.
Can you kiss her?
Give her a kiss? Oh, good girl. You want to go back and sit with Nono while we wait for Gabby to get ready?
No.
You want to stay out here?
Chicken one more time.
You want to do what, honey?
Chicken one more time.
You want to what? See the chickens? Okay, let's go see the chickens. Nana will take you. Let's go. I can't believe you kissed a horse.
Yeah.
That was amazing. Mare, did you love her?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I eat it.
You what?
To eat it.
Yeah, she ate the snack you gave her. Yeah. What'd you give her?
Apple.
Apple. That's right.
That's horse.
Yeah.
That's for horse.
Yeah. Say, come here, horses.
Come here, horses.
See if they come. Oh, dear. We can't pet one if we don't know if it's friendly. Here it comes. You want us to pet you? Ooh, I could see Ray up your nose. Oh, nice horse. I am watching this horse.
He sees me now.
Yeah, he's looking at, he's like, who's that little girl?
Brooklyn.
It is Brooklyn. Do you want to pet him?
He's eating that.
Yeah, he's eating the grass down there. Right. Okay.
Horsey, horsey.
Here, horsey, horsey. And some grass, look. Right here. Can't go up there. Oh. Darn it. There you go. There we go.
Now he's eating.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Well, what did you put that there?
Oh, that's weird. Oh, let's use that. We can use that. Watch. This girl, afraid of horses. I do not like horses. This is outside of my comfort zone. You love horses now, huh?
Yeah.
All right, so this is, ow, this is a feed bucket. Let's put some grass in it. Yeah. And then.
We're going to put snacks.
Yeah, these are the snacks, horses. I mean, these are the horses' snacks. Tired. Are you tired too?
No.
Who woke us up last night?
Jacob.
Yeah, that baby woke us right up. Oh, look, he's eating dirt.
Ew.
Yeah, he's gonna love this. All right, Hold it up there. Can you pick it up?
Yeah. Okay. It's kind of dirty.
Oh, that's okay.
Some people clean it up.
Okay, here. Hold it over here. See, you gotta come over here, buddy. Whoa.
Smell it.
Yeah, it's grass. Oh my gosh! Move away from the gate before he pulls you in there. Oh!
He just wants to grab it.
Tug of war with the horse. Mm-hmm. He wants the whole. Okay, let's get him more. Watch out, Brooklyn. Move back, honey. Move back. Look at him stomping his feet. Look, he's gonna. Ah! Take the hobo. Let's get him more. That's funny.
Yeah, that was.
Get him some more grass. Would you ride a horse now?
This is a leash.
Yeah, that's okay. Would you ride a horse now?
Yeah.
Today you want to ride a horse?
Yeah. Maybe when I'm older.
When you're older, like Gabby's age?
Yeah. And Sophie's age.
Yeah, that would be good, huh? All right, we got some more grass.
Look, watch. She's running.
Okay, look. Look, she's running on that horse. Mm-hmm. Do you stand up the whole time?
Then hear you.
Look, she's running on that horse. That horse is running while she's on it.
No, trotting.
Jay has just been such a handful today.
Has he?
Yeah, he like dumped out my parents' candle.
He is a handful!
My parents' candle with oil, so it ruined their new deck.
Oh, that's not my fault. That had nothing to do with me. I got too much happiness and sleep. He wasn't.
Those are pretty. Where'd you get them? The horse barn. See, the horse barn likes horses. She wants to ride one. You want to ride a horse?
When she's bigger. I didn't give her a bath last night. I didn't give her a bath last night, and she was upset about it this morning. She's like, oh, I didn't have a bath. I'm like, oh.
She usually only gets one every other day.
Oh, okay. Well, she wanted one. Anyway, yeah, devil. He was like, honestly, everywhere I put him, somebody be bringing him and putting him back because he's into everything.
He's into everything.
Wait, I gotta have a hug and a kiss.
Hug and kiss.
Yeah, she kissed a horse.
Give him a hug and kiss. See you tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Give Nana kisses.
Mm-hmm. Here, look this way.
Apples.
Oh, I think Jacob dropped them.
Oh, Jacob, silly boy.
I don't, Mom. Who's stepping on them?
Devil. He's a handful, isn't he?
He is.
He's a cute handful, though.
Like
has he been happy, though?
Oh, yeah.
Alright you guys, that is it for today. Tomorrow is a big day for us. I can hardly wait to share our Thanksgiving with you. And we have a special trip planned. And we're going to let Brooklyn end the vlog. Say goodnight, friends.
Good night, friends.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Say bye.
Bye.
Can you blow them a kiss? Bye, guys.
And don't forget to make sure to hit that subscribe button down below.